Assalamu alaikum. This is Sumbel Daniel, your facilitator at Kaib and senior teacher at DPS Lahore. Today I'm going to present a model lesson about 2D shapes and 3D objects. Here you can see a different kind of 2D and 3D objects. So let's have a look. Students learning outcomes. The students will be able to learn the concept of 2D shapes and 3D shapes. Differentiate between them and apply the concept in their daily life. 2D shapes have sides and corners and are completely flat. Sometimes they can be round like circle as well. A 2D shape has two dimensions, length and breadth. The examples of 2D shapes are square, triangle, circle and rectangle. You can see that in the square there are four sides. In a triangle, there are three sides. Circle has no sides. It is round and round. Whereas a rectangle also has four sides. In the square, all sides are equal. However, in the rectangle, only opposite sides are equal. You may find new information within these shapes written over there. 2D shapes in real life. Have you ever eaten a delicious round cookie? Yes, it is also in the shape of a circle, round and round. Then here comes a circular clock. You can see that it is also round like a circle. A circular delicious pizza. All of you like to eat this kind of circular pizza. Next we have a triangle. A triangle have three sides. Triangle in real life. Can you find a triangle in real life? Yes, this is a triangular piece of pizza, and it is much easier to eat a triangular piece of pizza than eating a circular pizza. Yes, this is a sandwich and its shape is like a triangle. It has a triangular face. Here we have Bermuda Triangle. What is Bermuda Triangle? Yes, it is a mystery which nobody has solved yet. It is also in the shape of a triangle. Dear participants, here I want to tell you a very interesting topic, that is about integrating one subject into the other. As you can see that the concept of Bermuda Triangle is generally found in the subject of science. So here what you are doing by giving the example of Bermuda Triangle is actually you are integrating maths with science. So in this way, while studying mathematics, students will be able to learn few concepts of science as well. Now we have a square in our real life. You can see in this window how many squares are there? Yes, there are four squared shaped glasses. Wow, what is this? This is a dice and it has six square faces. You can see that each of the side of this dice is a square and it has six faces. Each of them is a square. Rectangle. Yes, the doors are mostly in the rectangular shape. This is your rectangular board in your class. And a delicious rectangular brown chocolate. 3D objects. Now coming to the 3D objects. In geometry, a three-dimensional shape can be defined as a solid figure or an object or shape that has three dimensions, length, width and height. Unlike two-dimensional shapes, three-dimensional shapes have thickness or depth. So a 3D object has three dimensions, length, breadth and height. 3D objects include sphere, cube, cuboid, pyramid, cone, prism, cylinder and many more. Here I'm going to demonstrate you how a 2D shape can be converted into a 3D object. So I'm drawing a square over there. This is a square. Now I'm going to add height to this square. But this height I'm drawing is going backward. So when we add height to a square, we get a cuboid, which is a 3D object. Similarly, you can see that this is a circle. So when we add height to this circle, we get a cylinder, and it has become a 3D object from a 2D shape. A circle is a 2D shape, but when we add height to this circle, we get a 3D cylinder. Now, here we have cube in daily life. This is a dice. It has 6 square faces. Can you find a dice like shape, some cuboid in your daily life? Yes, you can find it in your refrigerator like this. These are ice cubes and you can find it in your refrigerator. What is this? Oh yes, this is a Rubik's cube. Have you ever solved a Rubik's cube? It is also a 6-sided figure. And it is an object because it has 3 dimensions, length, breadth and height. Cuboid in daily life, a matchbox, a brick and a block. These all are cuboids because their face is a rectangle. But after adding height to it, we get a cuboid. As you can see in this cuboid, that the face of the cuboid is a rectangle, but when you add height to it, it becomes a cuboid. Sphere in daily life. What is this? Yes, it is an orange. Is it a circle? No. It is a 3D object because it can have a volume. It has 3 dimensions. It is not flat. Circle is flat, but sphere is not flat. So this orange is a sphere. It is not a circle. We have a ball. Yes, it is also a sphere. Pyramid in daily life. Wow, what is this? You must have seen it in the movies. Yes, it is Pyramid of Egypt. Here is a stack. Conclusion. 2D shapes are flat shapes which have 2 dimensions named length and breadth. They can be round as well, like a circle. Circle is also a 2D shape. It is round and we draw it in 2 dimensions. When we add depth or height to a 2D shape, it becomes a 3D object. I hope you had a wonderful knowledge about 2D and 3D shapes. Thank you.